Hello kitties, already you have learned capital letters and small letters A to Z. Now we are going to learn cursive letters A to Z. Before we start the cursive letters, you have to know two important patterns. The first pattern is upper hook. Today we are going to learn how to write upper hook. Upper hook should start and end in the center of the blue line. It starts from middle of the blue line, come down, go up, touch the first line, and one down curve. Upper hook. What is it? Upper hook. Start from middle of the blue line, come down and go up. You should not take your hand, and one down curve. Upper hook. Start from middle of the blue line, come down, touch the second line, and one down curve. You should not write like a straight line. It should be curve. See, it start from middle of the blue line, go up, touch the second line, and one down curve. Dear parents, kindly make your child to write classwork and homework in the same page and send through the WhatsApp to the class teachers. Thank you.